After starting the religious council of Kanuja, Harshavardhan is conduct a huge Buddhist council in Kanuj. He was a religious deputy facilitate Huinsong. Huinsong is a prescribed the council of 20 kings, 1,000 scholars and more than 3,000 Buddhist monks. 3,000 Brahmins and Jains is participated in the council. The golden statue of Buddha is tall. The king was a installed auditorium. The council went to 23 days. Huinsong is explained the philosophy of Mahayana in this council. Prayag, Allahabad Buddhist Council. 643 Allahabad Buddhist Council. Harshavardhana is organized the conference known as Mahamoksha Parishat at Prayag, which one comes 5 years. Huinsong is invited the council. The council went to 75 days. He gave the donation for the poor people and of all religions of council. Possession of Buddha idol along with the Shiva and Surya were taken. Among these Vardhanas of Tanushwara, Harshavardhana is occupies his high position of Harshavardhana. Is achiever ancient India. He went to able administration, violent soldiers, a pattern. He literature carried out welfare of the people. He himself was scholar, was drama, Ratnavali, Priyadarshaka, Naganda, Sanskrit. He patronized a famous Banabhatta who wrote invaluable works is called as Harshacharita. About Harshavardhana, a pattern of learning, give the lot of donation of Nalanda University. This is the important of Nalanda University, is the most famous university in ancient India. It was established by Gupta King Kumara Gupta. Later, the spread of Mahayana and Buddhist philosophy, there was a famous Harshavardhana was give the renew the 700 villages of donation the university. There were 10,000 students and 1,500 teachers. Huinsong Institute studied university. The library building called as Ratnavandana, Ratnajanaka and Ratnavarsa. The university destroyed Muhammad Bakhtar Khojai invention. Huinsong is a Buddhist council. The early of Chalukya. He visited Nalanda University in 643 CE. He met Harshavardhana. He started a journey of back of country. 644. He is going back from India. He took 150 of Buddhist mortal remains, gold, silver and sandalwood idols of Buddhism, Buddha and manuscript of Buddhism. He said 220 horses, but a way of ways loaded ducats. He wrote Sri Yukta in which describe the experience. The early Chalukyas. The background of Kadamba and Banavasi and Ganga of Talakadu, the two small kingdoms of Karnataka preside Chalukya of Badami, who were the first imperial rulers of Kadamba, was the first established kingdom of Karnataka. They were ruled 4 to 6 century CE. Mahira Varma is the founder of famous dynasty. The first Kannada inscription Halmadi is during the Kadamba period. The period of education is encouraged Agraharas, Brahmapuris and Gotakas. The center of education, Talagonda, Balagavi, Bankapura and Kapituru Agras is a famous during this period. Also, the temple of architecture of Karnataka. The Gangas of Talikadu 6th century is a noticeable of contribution of Karnatakan culture. Bruvanta is the most designated ruler of dynasty. The Gangas have contributed growth of literature, art and architecture, Jainism, day of during this period. The contribution of field, art and architecture was not a worth. Kapileshwari, the Mahalingeshwara Varma, Pateleshwara, Maraleshwara of Talakadu, the other temples, examples, architecture of beautiful pillars called as Manastambas. And Brahmotsa is a unique contribution of Gangas. Akrut inscription is there. Behind of stone inscription revival, the sculpture of excellence. He collapsed monolithic statue of Gummateshwara at Shravanabalagola in Asana district. It was a famous single stone single stone statue in this entire world is called as Gommateshwara Shravana Belagola in Hasana district, Karnataka state, is a famous monument of Jainism. Thank you.